So, I actually have not proposed officially to Shelly. So look, let me do it right now. Would you marry me?
Yes.
Shelly, you make me believe that good things do happen in life. You are someone very special who makes people feel they are special. I feel really relaxed with you around and empowered that everything seems possible. I still remember when we first started dating. You lived some 8,000 miles away in Singapore. And despite the long distance, we still managed to meet every few weeks during your 2-year stay in Southeast Asia. I would be so exhausted after a long journey and spend half of our long weekend sleeping and napping together, but it was still so worth it. And I'm very excited to look forward to many more exciting journeys with you together. I love you, Shelly.
From the first time we met, I was attracted by your big smile and cheerful personality. To this day, that first image of you will always be vivid in my heart. Thank you for being the biggest cheerleader in my life for big or small things, for holding my hand and sometimes bringing me back to ground when my own ideas have gone too wild. You have never once said no to anything I want to do with my life. And instead, either let me go after my desires freely or find ways to make things happen with me. While we both have strong personalities in different ways, over the years, we have learned to work with each other's priorities. While you're not the romantic type of guy that I still have a little bit tiny of hope that you'll be once in a while, like today, you have also helped me to grow into this independent woman that I never imagined myself to be. Being with you, I feel empowered and a sense of equality in everything we do together. Looking forward to the journey ahead of us, holding your hand and standing next to you along every step of the way, to slowly achieve every big and small dream we have. I promise to be your biggest supporter for every aspiration you have, to be your forever partner for every life stage ahead of us, and to build a family together. You're my soulmate, my best friend, my advisor, and the one in my life. I love you, Jensen.
I'm sorry, I know that's a